What's up, guys? The Camping Rusher here. Welcome back to Factions, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you so much for tuning into this show every single day. Y'all look great today. Napkin and Wild, how are you today, boys?
Great.
Excellent.
Good to hear. We got a cool day planned for you today. Obviously, we're here, episode 3 of the brand new season here on the brand new Factions Chrome server here on the Archon. And trying to plan an episode out here, the only issue is there's just so much to do. There's so much to take care of, so much to talk about, so much to try out, and we're just going to roll with it. It's very exciting stuff. The Factions Chrome server just released public today, and I think we've had 400 or so out of 350. So, you know, at some point, I think 500 out of 350. So lots of overflow and lots of people trying to get on Chrome. We are going to try and maybe boost the slots just a little bit and try and make as many people get on here to play as we can. But right now, that's what it is. This always happens. You guys know it's very high demand at the start and very exciting. So thanks to those who are supporting the server. We really do appreciate it. And a reminder, the 20% off Archon sale ends Sunday, as in today, at 11:59 p.m. Eastern. Now, something I want to try right away. First off, I've already grinded an inventory of sugarcane. I even got my, how do I check? MC stat? Is it MC stats? Yeah, herbalism. I jumped up to 126 now. So look at me go, dude. Not too bad. I mean, looking at MC top right now, our people in Dilbob, Abdul, and II Stick. Ooh, look at you, Wild X. Wild, oh, you're yeah, in what? Dude. You got oh, seventh yeah. place right now, eh?
Yeah.
Dang, dude, almost a contender for that cash prize. Dil Bob looking at that $250 right now. Abdul 150, and then our boy with 103rd. So let me go sell this at the shop quickly. What I do want to try is, I don't have a pair of these right now, is the limited edition kit flight. I want to use the fly enchant. And Wild Nap, do you guys have flight boots? I assume you probably.
Yeah, I do.
You do. Okay, so am I able to try out some of your boots here, gentlemen?
Yeah, take Wilds.
All right. Well, meet me at the base, Wild, because I want to show. Right, cool. I want to try out the fly. Like, it's so weird, people flying around and hanging out. Like, I was grinding, and then I just see Vems fly by, grinding sugarcane. I'm like, wait, what? Vems? And then I realize it's just him with the booties on. So let me go to Home FF. I'm coming to meet you down there now, Wild, because kit flight, it will be available after the sale, probably, I think, until Thursday. The limited edition kit flight with the custom tag and the ability to use this enchant. And then the fly enchant releases to the public, to all servers, to all enchant servers, I think, like a week after the kit is gone. So, okay, Wild, I see you over here, dude. Oh, my God, are you drowning? What are you doing in there?
No, I'm getting my repair up. Like, it's like breaking my armor, and then you repair it.
Oh, look at you go! All right, let me have a slice of these, dude. All right, let's see it. Flight kit. Oh, it even has the flight kit for the diamond boots. So prop 4 on breaking 3, a normal good pair of boots with the wings 3 in chat, dude. Oh my! Wait, does it say? I guess yeah. I won't say anything in chat. So, can I? Oh my God, dude. Oh my God, dude. Oh no, I fell. Alright, there
it's
we go.
It's a little glitchy getting up in the air, but once you're up, you're good.
Once you're up, it's good. Because, yeah, the problem with this command, it was tough, because obviously we've got, like, anti-cheat or whatever, or no-cheat plus. I don't know really how that stuff works. I'm just a guy. I just work here, man. You know that. So we have to try and bypass that for this enchant. And it's not that glitchy at all. It's almost perfect. But yeah, a little glitchy when you come up. But no, it's fine. Holy God. And just, let's see, slash fly. Oh, gee, no, I was in slash fly though, dude. Oh, God. Okay, let's do it for real now. Okay, it still works. It still works. Woo! Look at me go, man. Look at me go. Oh, man, I'm feeling good.
Oh, do you want to warn people too?
What?
If you go to the shop or somewhere else and come back, you won't be in flight, so make sure you land before you TP out.
Okay, yeah, we're working on that
so
now.
So they don't die.
So if you're going to TP, just get out of fly. I mean, they should do that anyways, though. Because if
or
they
just land. Just
if,
land.
Yeah,
somewhere.
Just land. Because if you TP and someone's within those blocks, you're going to fall down, right? Because you can only fly in claimed territory, and if you've got like a 64 block bubble around you, and if there is a person who's not in your faction around you, you fall to the ground.
Well, I'm talking about, like, say you're mining sugarcane and you go sell it and come back, you won't be in flight anymore.
Oh, when you come back. Okay, yeah. So yeah, just land back. Before you TP, just to be safe. There it is, though, the kit flight. I am now flying around the Archon without, an OP fly command, which is game-changing. And this thing, again, will be available on all Enchant servers probably in a week and a half or so. Kit flight is available till Thursday. Now, I might as well do this while I'm... Well, first, let's do this. Hello, I gotta slow down. There's too much. There's too much going on. I can't even contain it, man. It's awesome. And I know there's lots of people playing on other servers and factions, Chrome, experiencing the new dual updates. I don't think Koth's out just yet, is it, Napkin?
No, next week sometime, I think.
Next week. So Koth is coming a little bit later, but the duels plugin and the new enchants on the enchant service, people are loving it and checking it out as well, so there's more hype other than just Chrome. But with that in mind, I'll start off with Daily Factions Calm of the Day. Coming in, my boy Aaronovich. Let's all appreciate Napkin for all the hard work he does for Nameless and the Archon. Ah, give him a round of applause. Woo! Yeah! You
There's
rock,
gonna be
dude.
Something coming up after that.
Nothing, dude. I just, it had 69 likes, which is, yeah. Sorry, immaturity. Immature. But it had 69 likes, so a lot of people believed in this, and they just wanted to say thank you to you, Napkin. Are you blushing?
No, I'm doing base work.
Oh, he's blushing. I can hear it in his voice. He's blushing. But all right. So there we go. Thank you, Aaronovich. And yeah, obviously, Napkin's an epic guy, and he deserves the thanks for his epicness. All right, my inventory is empty. Actually, it's not. I better take this off. I want to go into a duel, ladies and gentlemen. So we've had
a
little
bit. You can dual faction members now.
You can dual faction members now? Oh, yep. Yeah. No, I was thinking of going to duel someone with low elo, so I get a big W for the video here. All right.
Wild, easy.
Oh, Jesus, yeah. I think I might get domboed by my boy Wild. Actually, I'm not even on 1.7, but regardless, we are duel. So I don't think I haven't really done a duel, and it's been a little glitchy the first day, but it's basically all fixed now. They're still working on Gapple. There's no random queue yet, so to duel, I have to choose somebody. I'm going to duel the Beast 985 in pot PvP. That's what you do,
you
just like that.
Inventory?
Yeah, I cleared my inventory. You have to have nothing on. Okay. That's why I'm doing it now, because my inventory was already clear. I thought, why not? All right, I sent him a duel request, and if his inventory is clear, he will be able to accept it if he likes, if he wants to. Duel starting here. He accepted it in 3, 2, 1. And then you get here. Oh, I've never played this duel map yet. All right, the Beast, you're going down, buddy. You're going down. Oh, he's getting some hits on me. All right. I'm good. He's at 78%. He got me low. We're pretty even. Oh, Brandon. Beasted and feasted. 26. Come on, Brandon. Oh, 6%. Oh, come on, baby. Come on. Boys, I'm actually doing pretty well right now. All right. We'll drop a health pot here. What's my speed and strength at 5% each? All right, let's drop a strength. Let's drop a speed. Oh, he's about to get some hits on me. All right. Turn and go. Turn and grind. Come on, baby. It's not laggy at all. Oh. All right. Dude, I got to focus. I can't even talk while I do this. I'm going to lose, boys. I'm going to lose. Get some health pot.
You're just winning.
I know, dude. I'm messing up, though. Alright, let's go. I gotta hit him. I gotta get some combo. I can beat this guy. I'm just doing very, very poorly. Come on, 1850. Oh, god dang it. Come on, boys. 21, 60, 76, 62. Oh, I gotta win.
Oh, the numbers.
Oh, Jesus, man. Come on. Oh, this is a tough fight. This is a tight fight, boys. Alright, good. Okay, I'm good. I had a bad inventory there with health pots. Okay, I think I got him, boys. Oh, I'm tearing up, boys. Yeah, I got him. Woo! He was ranked 1268. Ah. The default's 1300, by the way. So, yes, he was under the default. GG, though. That was intense. So, I am up to 1334, beating that guy. And you can see in chat, after every win, you can see kind of who's dueling, who's hanging out. Now, as soon as I duel, though, I usually get a few requests because they see me dueling. All right, that's a good win for the boys. Now, let's fight someone who's got a little bit more elo and see how I do. Here we go, boys. Here we go. I'm going to kick it up. Someone just actually won the jackpot from, $600 rank jackpot? Someone pulled it off?
$600, yeah.
Wow, dude. Congrats.
Zane Plays or something.
Zane Plays. Congratulations, my man. You did it. You made it, buddy. That's huge, though. That's a huge win. All right, where is this guy? Let's play, buddy. Let's play. There he is, dude. There he is. All right, I'm getting beasted and feasted here at the start. Oh, jeez. I think I gotta work on my PvP skills. Holy god, dude. Holy god, this guy's doing hearts to me. Mm. Alright, alright, I got him with some hearts. Oh, Jesus, he's skilled. He's skilled, boys. He's skilled.
Hard times in the duels.
Oh, yeah, dude. It's called focus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay, 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 okay. I feel like I'm barely even hitting this guy. Oh, Jesus, boys. I can't even talk when I do. I'm going to lose this round, I think, boys. I'm going to lose this round. Oh, God. Okay, good. All right. Focus, Rush. Focus. You got to talk and play. Oh, dude, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. It's over. It's okay. Duel. I'm done. Duel. No, I'm just kidding. I get beasted. Oh, that guy was 1605, man. Oh, jeez. Love weasel. G.
Good way to start.
Oh, yeah, good way to start. I mean, hey, I'll take a W and an L. I'll take it. It happens. But you do lose a little bit less ELO, I think, if you lose to the big guys. And once we're going to roll out an update to Duel soon where you'll be able to just queue in automatically so you don't have to actually, pick and choose who you're dueling. You'll duel people around your same ELO. So that's the plan. There's a little bit of duels. Obviously, I am not the best pop PvPer / PvPer in the entire world. It's going to happen. But there we go. Demonstrating that. And it seems like a lot of people have been enjoying duels. So always good fun. So I've sorted things out. We are about to go on a little bit of a mission. And before we do, so here's what I got. I got Mitch has won 2 beast kits from the Ultimate Crate Key Edition 1. And I'm going to be using his other beast kit. Hopefully I don't die with it, or he will be mighty ticked off. I got a few health pots. I got 3 of the 7 god apples from yesterday's huge kill on that guy that we trapped. And then some speed and strengths and some ender pearls. And then I got the beast kit sword as well. So I'm pretty geared early on, which is pretty nice, at least for this fight. If I die, I'm not geared at all. But we are going to the end. Apparently the end is a big place for PvP right now. Not crowded, but there's always a few people poking around. What? Oh, look at that! Napkin wins.
Just signed on.
Napkin wins the super. What is supervisor? Is that
175?
Oh my god, dude! Rigged. Everyone's calling rigged.
It sounds so rigged, but I'm not even BSing. That is my first key. I just signed on.
Holy lord, dude! The Mr. Mitch would be proud, dude. The one look, and it wasn't just you too, eh? Like, it was double.
Everybody's been winning.
Wet and Wild and LOL It's Napkin supervisor rank double kill. Good job, dude. GG. I hope you enjoy that. I mean, you're an admin of the server anyway.
I enjoy the home sets.
But yeah, that's a huge freaking win, dude. The ultimate key. Speaking of ultimate key, before we go PvP, Wild, you and I are going to go spin. Napkin already spinned his, so let's go to / spawn. Come on, baby. I've done all right with the ultimate key. 5-stack zombie was decent, and then I pulled off the custom tag or a random tag, and I got the money man tag last episode. All right, here we go. Ultimate crate key edition 1, my 3rd attempt. Let's do it, baby. Come on. 5 stacks of obsidian. Come on, man.
Oh, TP to me with those.
Oh, you need them.
I got 5 stacks of obsidian.
Okay, I'll TP to you now. Okay, yeah. See, that's the you won 5 stacks of obsidian as well.
Yeah.
All right. See, it's like that's one of the common wins, but it's right now it's just an OP win. It's still OP. It's still a beast OP win. So we'll take that. All right. Wyatt, Napkin's not fighting. He's working on some stuff. So Wild, you and I are going on a mission. Are you pretty geared up here, buddy?
I just need a little more health potions, and then we're good to go.
All right, grab your pots, and then we'll go scout out this end and see if we can pick off some kills and bring some gear back to the home. Wild, I'm TPing to you now. You're in the end, eh?
Oh, gosh, there's already a guy here.
Oh, my God, dude. Potato, did he see you?
Yeah, it's okay. This is, like, because, you know, TNT is disabled.
Oh, yeah.
So this little hut here is, like, pretty much unraidable.
But it's unraidable for a few more days until TNT and creep regs are enabled and raiding begins here on Chrome. All right, are we going to strength, speed, and charge this guy?
I am down, but we gotta be, like, just remember, where this place is, because this is, like, the only safe place.
This is how we get out alive. Good call. All right, I'm strengthening, speeding now. Let's do this thing. Strengthen, speeding, that there, inner pearls there. Let's do it, buddy. All right, let's go. He's right here. I'm after him. He's running already, dude. He pearled.
Is he?
Yeah, he pearled. I wonder, we gotta watch for traps and stuff like that, eh? Oh, I beasted him. I beasted him. Armor, hit him now. Are you around here now? 68?
Yeah, I'm right.
Oh, dude, I'm draining his pots already. We jumped him. This is what I'm talking about. He's got some good stuff too. He's trying to watch his pearl. Watch his pearl. He pearled it.
I don't think he.
Oh, you blocked it? Oh, we're gonna get him. We're gonna get him, boys. Try and get him to health pot us. Health pot us. He's gonna TP his buddies in. Oh, he's so screwed, dude. He's so screwed. Come on, baby.
Oh my god.
Oh, try. Oh, heads up, heads up, heads up. He's got another person in. All right. Did you get him in there?
Pearl.
Where'd his teammate go? You want? Watch his teammate. Watch his teammate.
I'll get his teammate.
I'm coming. Okay, I'll take care of the teammate. You take care of him. Actually, you know what? This teammate just gappled. How about...
Oh, he just TP'd another guy here.
Oh, and, oh, there's another one over here. Narwhal as well. Oh, Jesus. We're getting outnumbered.
Narwhal's team. He's in a Rufus's faction.
Oh, is it? Why is he chasing me?
Oh, okay. Maybe he's not teaming with you.
He tried to hurt me, dude. Yeah, no, he's not teaming, dude. He's not even looking at the other guy either. They're both looking at me, dude. Yeah, come over here.
Are you inside the little house?
No, I'm around it, though. I'm around it. All right, I'm speeding now.
Okay.
Did you lose the other one?
No, he's, like, leading me somewhere. I feel like he's got a trap. All
right, well, I'm just going to outsmart these guys. Quickly reset. All right. Hey, boys. What's up, boys? We wanted a fair fight, dude. That's all we need. All right, Wild, you got to be careful out there, dude. I'll be out in a second.
Oh, dude. I got the best gear in the game.
Dude, okay. Oh, you got... What do you got?
Oh, wait, never mind. The second best. Yeah. I got the general kit.
Oh, you got general, which is $350 rank. Okay, but you don't... I thought you meant you had enchants. I'm like, holy God, dude, not already.
No, not yet.
All right, dude, I definitely want to come help you, but I'm scared out of my mind right now, but I'm going to do it anyway. All right, what's my speed at? All right, buddy, I'm on my way. You ready for this? You ready for me to charge in?
Oh, yeah, dude.
All right, just splashed by accident. All right, here we go. I'm Portuguese. Oh, my God, 56% already. Getting combo, baby, getting combo. Not really, but I was draining him pretty fast. I'm gonna have to gapple here, gonna have to gapple for safety. Alright, we still got lots of gear left here. Alright, let's put some hits in. Jeez Louise, dude. Ethan plays, we know these guys, dude. The outnumbering faction, the masters of outnumbering. Oh, I got withered, there's a wither in chat. Let me in there, Wall!
Oh, come.
Oh, I'm screwed.
Wait, come in, the door's open.
I'm coming. Okay, the wither's gone.
Roll to the door.
Oh Jesus boys. I'm coming. All right, good. I got my pearls out. All right, you guys want an even fight, eh? Embarrassing their faction one step at a time. Now it'd be even more embarrassing if I escaped this little ordeal. Oh, I did. Oh man, I almost had this.
Oh my God.
It's the I'm Portuguese. Okay, let's make them a deal. Oh Jesus. Oh, I almost opened the door, bro.
Oh my God. I'm going to place a block.
Yeah,
right,
place
there.
A block, yeah. Just in case.
I'm going to make a little trap. It's going to be...
Wild's going to make a little trap. So we're debating what to do here. I mean, Unleash turned this fight really... I mean, unfair, I say it all the time, but frankly, just not fun. Is he hitting me through the door? How's that possible, Egyptian? All right. Well, I mean, like, I almost picked off a kill even while they were, like, 10v1. So Unleashed, yeah. This entire faction is Unleashed, Aruksha's faction. We know how they like to play. And, well, you know, when we get outnumbered, we like to trap. Now you understand why we trapped so much. we trapped last episode. Every fight, most fights we're in, we get outnumbered. So we got to work with what we got. There's no creep regs, nothing like that. So if we get them in a proper trap, Wild has an idea here. We're going to be able to pick off some kills. So I got my pickaxe out. I'm ready to fight. They want to play dirty. We're going to play dirtier.
And then we're going to open up the first door.
Oh, and then close it.
Yeah, and then we're gonna close it if they go inside there.
Oh, Jesus, this
and
is
then
savage.
What we could do is just, like, sit here, because you can't pearl through fence gates, so you could just bow them to death. It's pretty cool.
Oh, but, okay, but, and can we go underneath, too?
Well, yeah, you could hit them from the side if you want. Well, yeah, underneath you could, yeah.
Like, how do we make it so they can't hit us?
Well, it would probably be, like this, but they might be able to pearl out of there, so.
Dude, okay, this could go badly is what you're saying. All right, I'm down for it. All right, let's, I got some arrows out now. Okay, dude, let's just, and they're going to walk in here too. I know they are, even though it's obvious it's a trap. All right, dude, do what you need to do here, buddy. Come on. Look at him. He's definitely going to come in. Oh, look at the guy, he's in!
Oh no, I missed the door. I got a better idea.
Alright.
Oh, Rukish's out there too.
Are you going in with him?
Oh god.
Jesus, okay, dude, get out of there. Ow, I got hit from that. Yeah, I'm ready to go a while. Do your thing. So you're going out there all by yourself.
Oh, Sam. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure one of our boys is out there.
Oh my god, are they fighting right now?
Yeah.
Jesus, who's out there?
There's a guy named, like, Guard Mark. He's a pretty chill dude, but I'm going out there.
Alright, do your thing, Wild. Oh my god, okay. Come back alive, dude. Jesus, God Apple, bro. You need pots? Alright, you good? Come on, bro. Come on. I'm getting hit with the MCMO. Alright, I'll pot you, dude. I'll pot you up. How's it hanging? You doing okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm doing good.
Alright, man, hang it. Oh my god, Arooksha! Dude, we got Arooksha!
Yeah, there we go. Oh my god.
Of course! Of course it was Arooksha! No way it was Arooksha!
Oh my god.
Dude, it's over for him. I mean, we could sit here and bow all day. What could he do, right?
He can't do anything.
Unless he's got pearls or a bow or something. Just don't let anyone in here, Wild. Wow,
yeah, I'm blocking off the door so they can't see him.
Alright, yeah, just close him off. And the dirty place and my archery skills going up. Dude, don't. Wild, you might just have to get out of here, bro.
Oh, shoot.
No, Wild!
Oh, shoot.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, fight him, Wild. Fight him.
I can't fight him. Like, I'm low on potions. Okay, we gotta be very careful here.
Alright, I'm just trying to keep Arooksha there. Yo, trap him!
Yeah, oh, I almost got that. Okay, I got this.
Yes, okay! Okay, oh dude, god. Just stay in here, okay? I can't believe you did that.
Alright, you keep going, Arooksha.
Are you gonna put this guy in combat
to
too?
This guy inside here.
Alright, dude, the ultimate trap, ladies and gentlemen! People are very much against trappers, dude, but it's what's gotta happen.
Oh no, this guy's like glitching the floor.
Jesus, dude, you almost released him, eh? All right.
Oh, yeah.
All right, man. This is hilarious. Arooksha's at 54%. I wonder if he'll ever give up. Is he going to get... No, he's still potting. He's wasting his health pots. I love this, man. People don't like trappers, but, I mean, what else are we going to do? Go 2v10, bro? I don't think so, man. All right, you got your guy. I got my guy. Let's just get our kills and head out. Oh, this is comedy gold. I love it. Yo, I broke his helmet!
Oh, no.
His helmet's broke, dude! His helmet's broke. Once he goes bootless, I'm gonna charge in with strength in a sec. I'm almost about to charge in with strength. His boots are down, too. Like, we're about to quick drop him, dude. Oh, because I want to get his gear, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want to break everything.
Yeah, okay. Let's just go out there with the sword, I guess. If you break this block right there,
wait, can't we?
Now you go go underneath him.
Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, right here. This'll finish him. Oh, and he can't do anything. Oh, this is even better, dude. He can't even hit me because
he can pearl out of there, but
he can pearl out. Oh, there we go. Got him, baby. He had a beast kit too. I got a beast chest plate. Yep.
Dude.
I got a flight kit sword. A flight kit sword with grind 2. Oh man, grind 2 is one of the brand new enchants where you can get double XP, I think it is, from grinding mobs, is it? I think that's it. And wow, oh wow. And I got some god apples as well out of that. What a hilarious trap, dude. Wow, gotta say, one of the best traps you've ever done yet, dude. That was a savage, savage play. I'm happy because we were here, we were in an even fight, we were about to get a kill. Then 10 people TP'd in, I was very sad, so we ran away, and we still end up getting a kill, and it's on their leader, hey? Of course, it's on the leader of their faction. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I said I was going to touch on the bounty plugin here, but I want to touch on it next episode, because when I explain it, I want to actually get into it and do a mission regarding the bounty plugin. So, I promise, next episode, it's bounty time, and that will wrap up today's episode of Factions. It was definitely a fun/funny one. If you enjoyed, a reminder to touch that like button. If you're excited for this season as we compete for the various things, we got Wild X right now from our faction on MC Top. I of course, am semi-competing with my Zero Death Band so far. / F Top, Nameless is in third place. Insatiate Aurora in first and second. It's very much rotating right now, as it will all season. There's lots of good factions. Those are your top 9 right now there in chat. for that grand $2,000 Archon gift card prize. So we're competing, we're going our hardest, and it's I'm just having fun with this season. I think a lot of you guys are as well. And if you're not able to get on Chrome, I know lots of people still playing on factions Gold, Silver, Sapphire, the OG servers, Black, Blue, Green. Thank you so much for supporting pvp.thearchon.net. We hit something like 2,300 players today, which was epic. I love you guys. You're crazy. Recent 5 donators to the Archon. We got Ricky Z, PvP, Striker YT, JRoddy65, Hannibal Juice, and Zaki. Thank you for your purchases. Only a little bit of time left. 20% off sale. And Sunday, 11:59 p.m. Eastern. Have a good day, everybody. Thanks for being here. Touch that like button if you enjoyed. Join the rush by subscribing. We'll talk to you all later. Goodbye.